The world today seems like it's full of critics. I've heard things like,
Marcelo D2's music is completely tasteless and clumsy.
I don't understand it.
He looks nervous.
The beats are weird.
Can't stand his attitude.
He's a bad influence. Don't understand it.
You're completely crazy. Just give up this rap.
He's too old.
I bet you won't even get 10 people to your show.
Just remember, it's only criticism if you listen to it.